Hello world, I'm someone else. Welcome back to Mad Games Tycoon. Well, this isn't really an episode, it's more like a series update. Because I have terrible news. Our save game has been lost, apparently. So, no more Mad Games Tycoon. Yeah, I'm just kidding. Of course it's here. However, this whole game we got going on here, I really don't have any idea anymore where we should go with this this series in the building we are in at the moment. Yeah, there's absolutely no space left to do anything. I'm fairly certain that we won't get any more research. It's been ages since we did the last console research, and the year is 2028. So yeah, we could remove that room. And what? Build servers? I bet it's not big enough for the whole production thing, right? And same with this. Do we need the console development room? Not really. But is it big enough for anything? Not really. Yeah, and everything is just up and running and filled out and people are maxed out. So, here's the thing. My thoughts on this, the future for this series. Because in order to move along, right? We have to move to this place. And I don't remember how long the last episode was where I built this building. I think it was nearly an hour, something like that. And then I spent, I think 45 minutes or so putting on in all the decorations and cup machines and trash cans and all that sort of stuff. And the next building is twice the size. So what I'm thinking is to put this this series on hold for a couple of days in order to move everything we got to the next building. And yeah, just basically copy everything we have into a new building and have that ready for, yeah, that would probably be ready in the weekend. Unless any of you watching this and any of you who have been following this series have any ideas about something we can still do here. Yeah, because if I completely missed something, then we are definitely gonna look into it. But yeah, if there are no protests, I would just like to move on to the next building, but it takes so long. And yeah, it won't be until the weekend I have time for such a build. But after we move, there is a few things I think would be kind of interesting to try out. We have our A-Box 2 on the market, sold 8.7 million units, and a market share of 11.5%. So that means 100% market, that is around, what, 700 million? Units, and we still have the PC on number one spot when it comes to market share, and I really, really think it would be awesome to get a console out that could push the PC off the throne. And I think I do, maybe, I maybe might have a plan for that, but yeah, not gonna get into that on this one. But yeah, that's a thing. And then of course we would like to look into the production and storage thing, producing our own games. And how about we buy up all our competition? Wouldn't that be fun? Maybe buy up all competition and make everyone make games only for the last console we made. Make that could be kind of fun, I think, just to see what would happen. But yeah, I think that is pretty much what I want to say in this this not an episode. I just thought I needed to put something out there for you guys who have been following this series since it started. I know a lot of you on the channel are here for this series, so you might be wondering, where is my Mad Games Tycoon? Just so you know, I haven't stopped playing or anything. It's just just a matter of time. I really feel that if I continue making episodes in this building, it would just be some boring, grindy stuff, doing more of the same. So I think it's time to move on. But it will be a couple of days, so in the meantime it would be really awesome if all of you guys would let me know if you have any ideas for this series or the next building and all that, things we need to get into. Maybe just some really crazy stuff, because we might as well face it. At some point this series will come to an end, and I don't know about you guys, but I'm thinking we're gonna make a lot of cash and might as well go out with a bang, right? Do some crazy stuff. So please leave a comment and give me your ideas on where to go with this, and we will be back with Mad Games Tycoon sometime in the weekend, probably Saturday, but if not Saturday, then definitely Sunday we are continuing this. So that was just about it, guys. It was a bit longer than I expected, but thank you for your patience, and thank you for watching and your support on the series. I hope you'll hang around for a few days and give me some advice on where to go. Anyways, thanks for watching. Bye bye, guys.